But the actual pump of Sheridan for Kim Hortons would go into the organic bin. So you'd have to separate
because
them.
It's, okay.
Is it biodegradable or is
well,
it?
It's paper, right? And it does have a plastic lining.
So paper goes into the organic, not into the recyclable? That's what I've been
paper, doing. Paper, like, so you have a sheet of paper like this.
That
goes recycled. Yeah. But if it's like a tissue paper, or if it's something that's been contaminated, yeah, right? Those would go into the line for your organic.
Like your tea bag goes into your organic.
Yeah.
Your tea bag goes into the
because if paper is being contaminated, it can't be recycled.
Okay.
So that's why those would go into the
line. I did not know that.
So take your spin.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can answer the question afterwards. I'm pretty sure you'll get it right.
Sorry, where did we go to get the free donut?
Yeah, so you can go to Tim Hortons to get it, but
oh, awesome.
Just for today.
Yeah.
Did you want to try throwing that bag out?
Yeah.
Nice try.
No, uh-uh.
But
oh,
there's
like, okay.
Do you want to
try
again?
Perfect.
A Tim Hortons cup at Sheridan College. Which bin would you throw the cup into?
The landfill bin.
Nope.
Recycling.
Try again.
Oh. No, because it has wax on it. Is wax compostable?
No, wax isn't compostable. So the thing with Tim Hortons bins, Tim Hortons cups at Sheridan is that they actually go to the organic bin. Yeah, so you'd separate out the lid would go into recycling, and the cup itself would go into the organic. The wax cups that you're thinking of would be like the cups that are used for pop, so Coke and stuff. Those would go into the landfill, so you're right for that. But you can take your spins now.
Okay.
Yeah, take the time to listen to that.
Okay.
For it.
Thank you.
Ah, you're just unlucky.
Yeah. Thank you.
Right, no problem.
I nailed it.
It's the one for pop, and this is the one you would use for your cold.
Oh, okay.
That would go into maximum.